What's up, guys? We're back here finally. Now we're going to the Iceberg Lounge. We're gonna save Penguin, apparently, you know. Because he betrayed the Owls. Or the Court of Owls, as they call it. I'm sorry. I don't remember the name exactly. Because he betrayed them, he's getting annihilated, to sort of speak. And we're gonna try to save him now. Now, I wish there was a different developer that made this game. Because this is a good game. I like the game. But I just didn't like how they executed the game. I mean, I usually don't talk about these stuff because I usually, like, you know, I've been playing games for a very long time since they had this Nintendo, right? You know, I didn't play with the Atari and stuff like that. But, you know, once the good stuff came out, like Nintendo, Sega, and those things, I played them. And I don't worry about, you know, if it glitches or whatever, as long as it's a good game, right? The gameplay and things like that, I'm okay with it. Now, the problem is, for this, is that I'm trying to do something, right? I didn't even mean to jump up all the way here. I meant up to go up the other tower, right? The problem here is that it keeps on doing things I didn't ask to do. And that bothers me. That bothers me a lot, in fact. So now we're going to go save Penguin. You may have noticed I have a new suit on. Oh, this can't be good.
This doesn't look promising.
Oh, wow. We better save his ass. So we got some sleeping gas.
What happened? And how did I get wherever this is? Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off.
I'm surprised we gain our ability to run so quickly. Whoa! In reality, I would have been dead, you know, but since we're not in reality, we get to do this all over again.
Great. Wait, I'm back here? That's impossible.
What the hell is that? So they tell you how you died. We got flame.
Here again. How?
the hell? The hell? I don't remember it being like this. How am I supposed to pass through this? What the fuck? You know, there's certain puzzles where I'm like, I hate this game.
And I'm back.
This is one of them.
I hope you're all enjoying this. Somewhat better.
It's like, what the hell? How are you supposed to pass this thing?
What?
At least you don't need to go through it again. Like, how am I supposed to run past this?
This place.
Yeah, I'm starting to hate this place too. I know what they want me to do now. I've totally forgot that I could slide. So they want me to slide through it, right? I'm guessing that's what they want me to do. They want me to run and then slide through it. But here's the problem.
Wow.
Yeah, that is the problem. See?
Face it. You can't save anyone.
The hell? Well, anyways, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go left or right, but I'm gonna guess we will go right.
That is not okay.
Well, since we went right, now we're going left then. Who the fuck made these puzzles? I don't know what to say, but, you know, this is bothering me. You know, I'm just gonna keep going right.
What is that? go. That didn't do it.
The hell am I supposed to do here? Shit!
Clear now. They must have pumped that gas into every room. It's not right. Brace yourself. place ever end.
The Court of Owls has sentenced you to die.